Right, good evening everyone. How's everyone doing today? Fences of Paul here on YouTube. How's everyone doing? How's everyone doing? Yep. Got a special guest in front of me. He's back from Florida. Got a Rob Scooby in Bald Brick Hill. I thought this film had never ever been over here. So we're going to a couple places. Yeah, there you go. Well, look at that over there. So I've never been up here. I thought it was where we thought it was going, but I think we might be going there later, hopefully. I brought my pack with me. Bit boggy, isn't it? So yeah. Let's freeze it for a minute. Do you want to say hello?
Nothing really. Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Florida time.
So yeah, when did you come back?
Arrived back in the UK Friday morning.
Oh, okay.
I'm still on American time, so I'm 5 hours behind everybody else.
So yeah, right guys, I'm going to be doing an interview with Rob Scooby and Scooby maybe through the week or next week maybe sometime. So I'm going to say thanks to Rob. He's bought me some crisps and some sweeties back from Florida to do a review on them through the week as well. Got a car. Well, what's that? Something just moved over there. Got a curry I'm going to be trying as well. Maybe some more of that from B&M. It was only £2. Supposed to be mega hot, but I'll probably fly through it like hot cakes. So yeah, what have we got? So we've got a path going down there, looks like. Oh, cool. Bit boggy now, guys. So I might fall in my butty, so I'll talk to you in a minute. So we're going playing Congress as well, I think.
Chestnuts.
Chestnuts, mate, sorry. Chestnuts open on.
Shove it on the grill till it's black both sides, peel it and eat it. Very nice. Mm. And it's free.
It's always. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
This is just a prelude to when we get to where we're doing what we're doing.
Yeah, okay.
Not bad woods though, are they?
Yeah. All good. So another thing I'm coming up, I've got Halloween pub crawl in Stoney on Saturday coming up. Hopefully I'll be filming that. If I can see what I'll be wearing. Alright, hold on a minute guys. Little pond there guys for a swim. I bet that's bloody cold in it. So that's all looking forward to through the week. What I'll be doing. That's Seen better days, isn't it? Yeah. Timbo! How peaceful, guys. Yeah, so Scooby and Scooby's back. Hey? Oh, okay. So we're going to a couple other places in a little while. Oh, that's freezing. From what's that noise? What's that? I think if we carry on this way, I think we get to the, like I think we'll say the Flying Scotsman, Flying Scotsman, the Flying Fox Hotel, restaurant. I think that restaurant's back open now, I think. The Flying Fox, is it? Going down there?
Well, yeah, there's a path that goes through that way. So I think that's up on the side of the path.
Yeah, so like I said, people got looking forward to the things what I've got to try, what I've got from Rob. From Florida.
Well, I didn't lose anything.
Oh,
just turned out and said memory card issue, and I'm just thinking. Oh, pull it down to a memory card. I will purchase another one at some point.
Hey?
The dead house.
Yeah.
No one would run away from the farmers.
Yeah. So yeah. Getting a little bit dark now. Boogie, 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 boogie. Can't see any Michael Myers, is it? Did you see any Michael Myers over there? I know you
see.
Yeah, I see all the chainsaws after you. And then bloody what was that theme? The one where they all hippies, I think, didn't they?
Oh, the vampire.
There you go, guys. Chestnuts. Roping on the open fire. Soon be Christmas. Sorry, I'm doing clips, but we're going to other places afterwards. So there's loads of pheasants at the back there running off. So we come up to a hut now. Yep. Is that a seating area? There, got a hut coming down now. There's the old classic Rob Scooby and Scooby.
How's it going, guys? When I come through here in the summer, it was like, see the hot end weeds there? All of this was like that.
Yeah.
But there used to be, under there, there's a pile of rocks and masonry and whatever. There used to be a fort here.
Yeah.
And that was the barn inside of it. And if you have a look around the outside of it, the back end of it, you'll see it's all old brickwork.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, this wasn't like this at all. All over the ground. Fighting like through the weeds to get to it.
Like coin a barn here now, guys. Ooh, get out.
Messing about.
Yeah, but
better put that back.
Alright. Hey. Is that gonna see me? Let's put this here. But I don't fucking see me, is it? Hey, hi, hello guys, how are we doing? You wanna come in? Say hello? Get yours in. There's old Rob, how you doing, mate?
How's it going, guys? What, are you going live?
No, just filming.
I'm just filming, you know, yeah. I saw it for some minute. Yeah.
Cuties!
Yeah, so obviously.
We can do it here, live videos. Interview?
No, do it. Place.
Oh, okay.
Tropical place sounds cool.
Oh, tropical room. Best day and best time for you.
The whole area was a four.
Yeah. Let's have a look around the back.
See the wall?
Yeah, where's that?
There's a bloody thing. How old it is.
Yeah.
It's not made of brick or whatever, it's all.
I'll go around the other way, it's
a bit boggy.
We've got something over there with a wheel. Yeah, in the bushes there. Let's turn you a bit around a minute. sit on that, but it's fucking shit on it. I think there's a car here, isn't it?
Yeah, sure.
Maybe a car, I think. Get some jump leads and then we get that going. That'd be good. Reminds me of a cabin in the woods we went to. Yeah, so yeah. So yeah, this is where I'm going to end the video. I'm going to go a couple other places, got Robbie at the background there. So yeah, I'll catch you in a little while. Bye for now, bye for now. Bye. Toulouse. Through Sandy Lane. Oh God. I wish you could see this, guys.
These vlogs. This is certainly a bug out of it. He's never like this. So it'll end up that you can virtually turn the car on its side. Huh. It's kind of fun, guys, but it doesn't do any good to your car.
Sure.
It's full of water.
Yeah.
I won't be going back down through that. That could have been a bit of a disaster. It's going to be, especially with, we're going to stall it.
Yeah. Getting back now, guys. Oh, yo. Thank you. myself something different, guys. That's the next location.
All Saints Church, by the
way. All Saints Church. So, oh, look at the size of these ones, guys. Been on a roller coaster, guys. No.
Ooh, ah.
Can't hear anybody screaming. Two. So why do you want to pay to go on the roller coaster when you can come on it for free? here we go, guys. See you in a minute. So my next location, guys, All Saints Ball Brick Hill. Let's go have a look, church. I had to put my two of my shakes off and put a normal one with me with my torch. I've seen a good head torch on TikTok the other day, so I'll probably get that when I get paid. There's a gate here, isn't there? Get me through here.
Got down in a bit. Got down from the church.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so let's see what we see when we're having a walk around in here. If I don't fall on my arse, I'm getting blind with this bloody light, so I have to turn back around and talk to you in a little while. God, that was blinded. So like I said on the first video clip I've done, some interesting things I'm going to be doing through the week. And like I said, I've got the Halloween zombie pub crawl on Saturday. Looking forward to that. It's like so here we are, guys.
Passing on those. We might go and have a look. There are some graves. The more modern graves are those that people, the loved ones and those cherished, can come and pay respect for. But there are graves in here that go back to 1814.
So here we are, guys. We should go through the gates or go through that gap.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Thought where that was, then. Little buggers. Alright, so there we are, guys. All Saints Bowl Brick Hill Church. Let's go do a lap. I'm going one way. Here you go. So if you see anything on the video, guys, leave comments. It's going off that way, I'll go on this way. Let's go up here. Hang on a minute. Let's go through the graves. So leave comments down below if you see anything, guys. There's the main, there's the church itself. So So yeah, like I said, guys, got loads of things coming up through the week. Like Rob Scooby and Scooby brought me some stuff from to try through the week. Can we go over that way? Yeah, so like I said, Rob's gone up that way, so let's go down here. So what's down there? Oh, God, there's I can see much there, no. Let's go up here. It's like somewhere overgrown. Hopefully I'm not stepping on any. So yeah, got some crisps to try, some different flavours, M&M's and some other things. So be doing reviews on them through the week. Might do a little quick little video tomorrow in Stoney, see what's going on in there. And then get back home and then, oh yeah, got a new curry to try. Shout out to Dave Shields, he done one yesterday. He said it's got a bit of kick, so I'll probably fly for it. To these graves here. Looks like I've got some at the back there. So a bit of shakes. I guess I'd have to turn the shakes off. Torch. I said, if you're seeing any boogies, leave comments down below. It's a brown brick wheel, or the way we've got it. Oh. And there you go, guys. Bow Brick Hill Church. Miss that one.
Gargoyles, you should look at the edges of them now. Same for that head.
So yeah, there's an old brick, old Brick Hill church tonight. So anyway, guys, the next location is the old abandoned warehouse. I think I've done it before. So I thought I'd do it in the dark. I'm bloody losing my feet here because of that bloody dark. Got my torch on my eyes, bloody blinding me. So yeah, that's our next location. Talk to you in a little while. Cool. So the next location is the old abandoned warehouse I came a long time ago, near Woburn Sands. So yeah, be coming out with Rob occasionally. Like I said, I know I keep repeating. Got some crisps to try. Got some new M&M flavoured M&Ms where he bought me over America. So I'll be doing that through the week. Moon's bright tonight. Oh, look at that. See what's left of it. Come on. Oh, can't remember the last time I was over here. I've seen a good head torch to wear. I'll probably get it when I get paid next. It's quite bright when I saw it on TikTok. I can't see it. Yeah. Like I said, I need to get a... I have got a head torch at home. Not a good one. Well, you can't see it at the moment. Do Rob sort his camera out? See what artwork it's got. That's quite good. So I know it's dark, guys, but can you remember the abandoned warehouse? They came quite a while back. A long time ago I came here. So we're in the warehouse itself. Oh, sorry, you can't see on my camera. Go for Rob Scooby and Scooby. He's at the same place as well, where I am. You can see a little bit of it. You can see a bit of it when he's doing the torch. But like I said, I have to. Hopefully get a good head torch, what I saw, like I said, on TikTok. What's this artwork like over here? It's quite good. That's good with the moon as well. This one here, another good one. What's the artwork like over here? Thank you. Oh God, I'm one of. A bit of metal there. Not much there. It's quite good with the moon. Side out here. Oh, leaf it up. That's quite good with a cat. Look on the other side in a minute. That's a good one. Take a photo of that. Go on, look on the other side. See if there's any more on the other side. There. Hey. Is any artwork on this side? No. Don't look like it. Hey. So yeah, there you go, guys. All good.